Hey, how you guys doing? I'm Nate Anime and welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I got some more of the Crew Motorfest gameplay for you guys. This video is basically me just going from one end of the map to the other end of the map. So essentially, I was a little bit curious to see how long it would take to get from one side of the map to the other side of the map. So I went to the farthest east of the Hawaii map and put my waypoint to the farthest west point of the map just to see how long it would take, how many miles it would be from point A to point B. Just to let you know, it takes around maybe 13 minutes to get from one side to the other, and it's about 18 miles between point A where I started and point B where the route ends. Now, you have to take into account, I did actually use GPS to navigate from one end of the island to the other. Essentially, when you use the GPS in the Crew Motorfest, it's going to take you on the quickest, fastest, and shortest route to get to your destination. And that's essentially what the GPS did when I set my route from one end of the map to the other end. It took me on the shortest, fastest, quickest route. In fact, it took me through the backwoods, places I've actually never seen before in the game while actually playing the game at the time. I've actually never seen half of those parts of the map before. But essentially what I'm trying to say is, without the help of the GPS, there are most likely longer alternative routes to get from point A to point B. I just took the shortest and fastest route via the GPS. So just letting you know, that's what I think. Personally, it probably could have taken longer if, you know, the GPS took me on a more, you know, outer band or more south-ish area of the map to get to the east or the west of the map. I think it was the west I was going. I started in the east and I went over to the west. So yeah, but yeah, anyways though, that's all I have to really say on this. I'm gonna let the video play and hope you guys enjoy the sights and sounds while I drive from one end of the map to the other.